guys, welcome back to the Booktubeathon day 5, I believe. So today's challenge is to make a rainbow of books. To be honest, this was really difficult. What the hell? To be honest, this was really difficult for me because I have such a small collection and the books that I do have are mostly like black covers. So I'm gonna start off. So for red, I have Allegiant by Veronica Roth. I hated this book. I hated the ending. I can't even. I'm not even gonna go there. For yellow, I kind of cheated. This is actually like a textbook that I read a long time ago for college, and it is Born in Blood and Fire, A Concise History of Latin America. So I know it's a random choice, but as I said, I have limited resources, but it is yellow in the back, so, and on the spine. Next one is kind of cheating as well. It is a play. I don't know if this even counts, and it's technically not a book, but I did major in acting. I did a monologue from this, and I did get an A, yay. And it is a play by Annie Westman, and it is Be Aggressive. I played a cheerleader named Laura who lost her mother, and I was just reminiscing. I cried in that monologue, and it was crazy stuff. Next one, for green, I have Fangirl by Rainbow. And yeah, I love this book. It's actually kind of, it looks like a little bit dirty, but it is dirty, what the hell? Okay, anyway, so yeah, it's a great book, and I've said enough about this book, so. So for blue, I have The Light Between Oceans by M.L. Stedman, just an adult contemporary fiction book. Pretty simple stuff, I did do a review on this. And for purple, I'm cheating once again. I'm using the cover of Across the Universe. I did do a review on this, I do have the book. The only reason it's in Google is because my Nook version of this, like the cover won't pop up, it goes straight to the chapter listings. So that is why I just had to Google the cover, but it does have, you know, some purple.
Okay, so as for the reading challenges, I didn't pace myself correctly when doing these challenges because now I feel like I've reached a point where I've read so much and now I'm just kind of like, I don't know. Like, I didn't read that much today or yesterday. Yesterday, I ended up finishing off the third book of the Lux series. And it was wonderful. I loved it. And now I'm going to finish. Now I was trying to finish the last one. I was trying to finish the other one this morning while I was on the train, but it didn't happen. And at the same time, I'm also reading Never Fade. So the second one in the Darkest Minds trilogy, I guess that's what you call it. And so far it's okay. I think I'm up to page 70, so I'm barely started with the book. I can't seem to focus. That's it for now. I hope you guys are doing well with your reading goals. And I'll see you guys tomorrow. Bye guys.